shit the bed.
Check, check.
Yeah. Works.
How you guys feeling tonight? Yeah, that's right. We are caught in a crowd from Cape Cod. So happy to actually finally be able to make it up to the Cave. Off our first 7-inch. It's a song about intolerance and how there's no place for it in any part of the world, let alone the hardcore world. As much as we don't want to admit it, there's more than what goes on in here that we have to face every day. This is a song about racism, homophobia, and any sort of intolerance that falls in between that. Fuck that. This is where I stand. Free to think. and I believe his name was Josh. Sorry about that. It was sick. It takes a lot of balls to get up on the stage, talk about shit that you know, needs to be said, and especially in a format in which might not necessarily be accepted to a broader audience. So props to them for doing their fucking thing. It's fucking awesome. This is a new track that we got coming out in a couple weeks on America's Hardcore 3. As time goes on, the only thing we have left as individuals is our fucking voice. Don't let them take that from you. Wage war. We'll be right back. we're heading out, or we're headed out currently on the road with Expiring Rude Awakening. Day number 3 of 4. It's been fucking awesome. My favorite part about touring, you know, besides getting to hang out with all my friends, is being able to travel to places that we haven't played before and see how different scenes throughout the country, throughout the world act, and get to meet all the people that hold it down in their area to keep this shit alive for bands like us to be able to come through, and likewise, when people come down and hang with us in mass. So want to send these last two out to everyone involved with the scene here. Kathy, the Cave, everyone. Shit doesn't come easy, so appreciate what you have, because it can be pulled out from under you right away without you even realizing it. These are our last two. Thank you for checking us out.